forget the money.
Well, how would you really enjoy spending your